Welcome to MBBS Counsel. In this video, I am going to tell you how you can predict your chance to get government college through Tamil Nadu State Quota Counselling, taking into account the newly added government medical colleges. If you are looking for MBBS or PG or super speciality admission, install MBBS Counsel Android app. It contains everything you need to know to participate in counselling and pick the best medical college for your NEET rank. Installation link for the app is given in the description below. I have taken the last year MBBS seat matrix released by Tamil Nadu State Counselling Authority during round 1 counselling. It contains reservation category wise splitup of available MBBS seats. I have excluded IRT Perundurai and Raja Muthiah Medical College from the last year seat matrix because both colleges charged tuition fees of Rs. 4 lakhs per year, which is same as state quota in private college tuition fees. Because of this, during counselling time, many students who could not afford did not pick these two colleges. National Medical Commission website have added 7 government medical colleges in Tamil Nadu with 850 seats. It is expected that soon it will add 4 more medical colleges, and I am assuming that out of these 4, at least one medical college will have 150 MBBS seats. So additional 450 MBBS seats will be added. For these 1300 newly added government MBBS seats, I have subtracted 15% All India quota seats and 7.5% government school quota seats. So we get 1022 MBBS seats for state quota. Now I have put last year reservation category rank for government colleges along with the total seats. For open category, there were 811 MBBS seats excluding IRT and Raja Muthiah Medical College. The last year Tamil Nadu state rank cutoff was 999. This means it took 999 students to fill 811 seats. 23.18% more students compared to the number of seats. From the last year merit list, we know that close to 180 students have scored above 650 last year. They might have got through All India quota or joined IIT or NIT or other courses. Similarly, for 667 BC seats, it took 1,366 students. 104.8 more students compared to seats. This is because more than 60% BC students take seats from open category itself. You can see how much more percentage it took to fill seats in respective reservation categories. Here I have added the newly added seats reservation category wise. This also includes IRT as well as Raja Muthiah Medical College seats, as the tuition fees is same as other government medical colleges for 2021. For BC category, the total seats during 2021 counselling will be 667 plus 315, which is 982 seats. So for 982 seats, it will take 104.8% more students like last year to fill these seats. So BC category rank would be close to 2011. If we check last year Tamil Nadu merit list NEET score for BC category rank 2011, we get 538 as NEET score. So for this year, we expect BC NEET score cutoff to be around 538 marks. Similarly, for BCM, 507, and for MBC category, 506, and so on. For old government medical colleges, the category rank will remain same like last year cutoff. You can use MBBS Counsil Android app to check last year Tamil Nadu state rank cutoff and category rank cutoff. For all private medical colleges in Tamil Nadu, category rank cutoff will vary because of addition of MBBS seats in 11 new medical colleges. This will push category rank cutoff because of the difference in tuition fees. If you have taken premium subscription, contact your counselor through WhatsApp to know which private medical college you have chance to get for your NEET rank. This brings us to the end of this video. If you need personal counseling guidance, call MBBS admission helpline number 044-4631-3330. Subscribe to this channel to get regular updates and analysis during medical counseling. See you in the next video.